There's a film that I'm going to recommend to you called, in English, called The Robe. And if you have a chance, watch the film, because it's an old film, 1953, and it has oh wait, who's the actor? Is it Richard Burton is the main actor. Richard Burton is the main actor. 1953 film. And it's one of my favorite films, especially Christmas films, because it tells the story of Jesus, but that is not the main story. The main story is different. The story of Jesus is in the background of this film. And that's why it's good. But it is the best film to get some context about the Christian origin. It's the best film to get some context about it. And they don't make films like this anymore. They don't make films like this anymore. It's
I don't know if I didn't watch
maybe you did watch it again. It's a very long film. It's a very, very, very long film. But it's
I
a
was
very
born in 1953.
dun dun dun. Oh, you have to watch it then.
It is a very old film.
And it's an old film. It's a slow film, but it's a very, very good film. Very, very good film. Watch it. But it's the old style, so it's very slow, but it's very good. It's very good, Isinda. Okay, so there's my tip. There's my advice. Okay.